we are going to do today labneh in balls in olive oil. But in order to do it, I just do it with a yogurt that is made with goat milk. Because the labneh is just a yogurt that is mixed with salt that you put in a cloth, whatever you have at home. I use a cheesecloth, I use this napkin. This was hanged up for 48 hours. So let's see what happens after 48 hours with this yogurt. And I will show you what happens here. It's so beautiful. Wow, look what happens. It's gorgeous. Now let's put some olive oil in a jar. You see how much olive oil we are using in Israeli cooking?